Aladin A2 how-to video, surface features and functions. Overall. In this video, we'll be taking a look at some of the Aladin A2's surface features and functions. When it comes to surface functions, the A2 offers much more than just timekeeping. You also get a wake-up alarm function, dual time, great for traveling, a thermometer and barometer for tracking current weather conditions, an altimeter for tracking excursions into the mountains, a digital 3D compass that you can use topside or underwater, a heart rate monitor function that you can also use topside or underwater. Plus, in the sport mode, you get a variety of swimming and athletic training functions. Buttons. The A2 uses 4 buttons to navigate the various menus, set parameters, etc. These buttons are dual function, using either a short press or a press and hold. Your top left button is your light button. A short press will activate the backlight. A press and hold will launch your compass. The bottom left button is your select escape button. A short press lets you access the main menu and submenus or confirm a selection or a setting. With a press and hold, you can escape or return to the previous menu, cancel a setting, or return to the main time and date screen. Or, if you happen to already be in the main time and date display, a press and hold will give you your current gas settings. The top right button is your up or add button. Press this button to add numerical values or toggle up through menus. A press and hold from the main time and date display shows the selected dive mode, or from the selected dive mode display activates the swim mode. The bottom right button is your down or subtract button. Press this button to subtract numerical values or toggle down through menus. A press and hold from the main time and date display is a shortcut to the dive ready mode that shows your main dive settings.